Hi guys, welcome back to the channel.
Alright.
Today we're going to be playing Lego Star Wars.
Lego Star Wars. You excited, mate?
Yeah, it looks absolutely brilliant.
Canny.
I can't wait to play.
Right, okay.
New game.
Let's have a look.
New game.
Do we have to select two player or will it instantly come on? New game. Confirm. Alright, that'll do.
I think it'll just automatically do it because, like,
oh, look.
Two controllers are on.
Oh, we get a start from A New Hope. Everything's locked, look. We have to do it in the proper order because A New Hope, that was like the first Star Wars movie, episode 4.
Yeah.
That's Hope before you were born.
Ice area, what's it called?
Hoth.
Yeah, Hoth.
Let's have a look, that's Revenge of the Sith, Attack of the Clones, Phantom Menace, oh, we're going back, Rise of Skywalker, Last Jedi, Force Awakens. Hang on a minute. Force Awakens is playable as well.
Can we do it in order?
Yeah, let's do A New Hope. That was my favourite one.
Because when they were racing.
No, that was the Phantom Menace.
What?
Phantom Menace was a pod racer one.
Oh, yeah. This looks awesome.
Just like the start of the movie, isn't it?
Yeah.
Who's your favourite character? Need to know. Decisions there.
Can it be,
Yeah, but with this, I think you've got to carry on playing and unlock.
Them all.
Unlock.
Like, whichever, like, film you start playing the characters off that film you get.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
The ones that you play as you unlock after.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, like finish a level and unlock like 10 or 20 characters.
Because there's like 3,000 characters.
There's something massive. Star Destroyer.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Did you hear that?
They
shut down the main reactor.
R2D2.
There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Oh no. What? I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Nah.
Coffee machine.
He just littered.
The transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
Everyone's screaming in the background.
We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Oh no.
Tatooine.
We're gonna play now.
Then we must head to the escape pods, Molly.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Right, mate. Oh, press any button on your controller and you'll join. No, I'm Princess Leia.
Oh, sorry.
Did you just kill me?
Not on purpose. We get lightsabers, if I remember.
Oh, studs. Gotta click the studs. Why, shoot all the computer screens up and pumping out studs. That's what you want, isn't it?
Oh, I missed some. Where are you? I want to kill some people. not good people.
Oh, there you go. Shoot that. Oh, studs everywhere, mate.
Let's just collect everything. The
at the top of the screen, we've got 3 bars to fill. I don't know what that means.
Oh, they're the studs, remember? When you fill it up, you've completed all of the
yeah,
studs.
Yeah, but why have we got 3 bars, though?
I don't know.
They're here. Boosh.
Let's do a battle for you, wind. Where are you?
You did. I'm dead.
My gun's powerfuller.
Powerfuller. Right. Oh, Darth Vader's going to come smashing through the door now.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Can he wait? Oh, we stormtroopers first.
Yes.
Hold L2 to start aiming.
Stop them!
But we did that battle a minute ago, the PvP battle.
Hey, you can shoot the stormtroopers' hats off and it shows you who they are underneath.
No way. Oh, I go again. Oh, yes, he died.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Darth Vader. Oh, my God. He's not moving.
Oh, dude, that's awesome. Look at him.
Yeah. His belly's moving.
Putting everyone in the chokehold. Oh, build. Hold on, circle. And pull.
Oh.
Oh, nice one.
What's that?
Oh, shoot it. Yeah. There you go. Get them.
Oh, you hit me.
Sorry.
Well, I hit you first.
Can I shoot that? Boot.
Oh, he killed me. I'm gonna get 7,000 buds.
Ah, studs. I do love a stud.
I like the buds. Now you can't get to it.
Oh, I can't go over there because it's electric. I suppose I'll have to...
I'm having Maltesers.
Oh, they're nice.
Yeah.
Oh, to turn the power off, you go over the other side. Yeah, there's a handle there. Can you pull that? Nice one. Oh, that's Darth Vader through there, look.
No,
oh, Mal can't get to him.
Kill
what was
him.
It, what was the trophy for?
No, don't kill him, but injure him. We're throwing stuff at each other.
Right, do we have to put that fire out?
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use then.
Is that water? No. What's that done then?
A build.
Go on then. Hold down circle. Oh. You have to focus which side you want to put it. What's that?
Looks more like a moon than a star.
Right. What? Do you have to go and put the fire out with that? No, that's not a water pistol.
How do I open the gate?
Right, but how do we put that fire out?
You don't,
really. Oh, can we blow up that thing you were riding on and build something different? Yes. Hold on then. So if I...
Build it over
build
here.
Build a water cannon, that's it. Now do you want to write? I'll get in there. Put that out. Awesome.
Sorry if there's loud noise, it's because my Maltesers.
Maltesers.
They're delicious, I can't stop eating them.
Gonk, 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 gonk.
What? No, don't kill him.
You can't.
What? Yeah, I get.
What are you doing on that thing? Did you just solve some kind of puzzle or what?
Yeah.
Nice one. Uh-oh. Keep it in square.
You did my. I don't know. 3-1-8. I'll kill him.
Kill them all. Just kill everyone.
Oh, right. I thought they were good people down there. Done. Yeah, don't build them. Or I'll shoot you. Kill him. I wish you could jump and shoot.
There's something to build here, what's this?
Chewbacca. Oh, where is he?
It was Admiral Akbar, was it? Talking nonsense.
Yeah. He doesn't really...
That's a trap.
He doesn't...
Fish head.
Oh, where's the trap?
Oh, yeah, bring him on. That's it. What did that do? Did that open the door? Nope. Ah, there you go. Nice one, Dex.
You don't have to go up. Your character is shooting it. He doesn't like it over there anymore.
But no, if you put him down here, there's another bounce pad here, look.
And
grab
that.
Him and put Akbar over here.
Anyone that's good at games are good at games. Like everyone's good at games.
I'd rather be a Jedi now, like, instead of being Princess Leia.
I'm good at aiming.
I'm good at just destroying everything.
How do you... How do you pull? No, how do you do...
It's an Ewok.
Look, it's my R2 unit.
Yes.
Yes.
Right, let's see if we can get some more coins before we disappear. You're going to give the plans to R2? R2, where are you?
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you got with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Ah!
On the way!
Wait a minute, where are you going?
I don't have any guns. So what can you do? Oh, I can kind of do a weird kick thing.
I can do a stupid little punch. Like, he barely even punches. I can do a kick now. Hey.
Hang on, I've got some kind of puzzle.
I don't like my body. I want to be legs.
Are you just a pair of legs?
Yeah.
What?
That's me.
Oh, dude, there's a machine over here, look. Can I build you? I'll reassemble. If you hop to your body, you can reassemble yourself. See? Come over to your other half. Now press hold on circle. There you go. Then there's a computer for you to use. There you go. Ah, you did it. Right, I don't know what you're going to do.
That
one? Press that one? Shoot that window or something? That's it, blew everything to pieces. Nice one. That's it. Shoot all the buttons on the computers because it must have to open up the door for us. There you go, I think you've opened up the door.
Oh my god, no, that's not good.
Where are you?
I'm trying to get up here.
Well, look, there's a stormtrooper having a shower.
Oh my god. That's a bit,
I'm electrocuting him in the shower. Oh, he's a skeleton, look.
Oh my god. It's like off Home Alone.
Yeah. Oh, the door's everywhere. Whoa.
This is
He's listening to music. Oh, this is where they... Hey, dude, look, they're having a bath.
Wait, I need a gun to you.
Can you get it? Whoa, what's that?
No. It's where they keep all their stuff.
Oh, it's you. Can you build that? Yeah. Ah, machine part, mini kits.
I'm gonna try and do a glitch. Like, I'm gonna try and see if there's any glitches. I see the
stuff. We've opened up the new door. Is that the escape pod?
Yeah. Could you remember at the start they said they were gonna get the escape pods ready?
Off they go, look. Oh no, it's a washing machine.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away.
Take her away.
The escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
I'll get him. Have you seen him new?
Tatooine, mate.
Tatooine, yay. I remember they crashed here. And then now they find Skywalker, don't they?
What's this?
No, Obi-Wan Kenobi, they find him, don't they? At the top of the hill.
Yeah. Oh, Jawas.
No, the what do you call it? They go into the Jawa ship.
Yeah. Ootini.
Take these two to the garage, will you? I want to clean up.
Oh, who would call that?
It's Luke. Yeah. He's just had his blue milk.
Alright, come on. Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Ootini.
That's been jammed in here real good.
Were you on a Star Cruiser or. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Oh, it's Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're
my only hope. Yeah, Princess Leia's got a message for him.
Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
All right, okay.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
Just throwing a wobbler in my house. All right. What's that down there?
Oh, that's Sith.
Oh, that is a spaceship. Oh, I heard sound, people.
There's flying things. I can't see what they are, but... Aww.
No, you can't kill them. Is this where we gotta go, is it? An urgent message, continue story, yeah. Why not, eh?
My apologies, sir.
Follow R2.
Let's go get him back.
Who's
that?
Oh.
What's wrong with him now?
He says creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Sand people.
Oh shoot! Help! Punch him! Punch him! Punch! Punch! There's like hundreds of them. Go away.
There's some hearts over there. Do you want some hearts? There he is.
Who's that?
It's the desert hobo.
Hello there.
The desert hobo.
All in one piece.
follow Benjamin.
I've forgotten what the dude is with Grievous.
Grievous, that's
her. Do you know when you're in that room with him and you need to, like, fight him when he's got, like, a lot of swords?
I think that's on the Clone Wars game.
Yeah.
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan.
He just killed C-3PO.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Gotta get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
He's gotta get home.
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn.
Crispy bodies by the door. Crispy bodies by the door.
This icy spaceport will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
Oh, the cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But what you do is not the most wealthy.
Oh, I remember this. It was locked when we were playing
that. Oh, you can be Obi-Wan now. You can be Luke Skywalker if you want.
Can we swap?
What?
Can we swap?
Well, you want to be Obi-Wan, do you? Why? Yeah. Is it because he's got a lightsaber? Yeah. Oh, there's something hidden in there.
He's bad.
Oh, dude, there's something in there. Keen eyes and eyes, like.
No way.
Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
You don't need to see our identification. Oh, dude. What are you riding there?
The weird.
What? Hang on, let me come and find an animal. There's a dude back around here, look. There he is. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna smash that stereo. Hang on, bear with me. That's it. Now you got nothing to dance to. Get out. You can't kill innocent people. Right, I'll follow you to that gateway.
You need to
influence him. That's it. Oh, nice. You can actually control them with the Force. Down, up. Right, left. That's it.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
Yay!
Alright, we're there. Oh yeah, I can lift that as well. Oh, I've got to put it on top of there. Right, you stand on your button. I did it. That's another one of the Kyber crystals. Nice, we did it, mate. Look at Luke clapping. I'm coming for you. I'm coming. Oh, you're lucky you escaped. Oh, yes. Chewing.
We don't want to.
We should inquire about a pilot.
All right, let's ask around.
Oh, here's the band.
Oh, don't we need to help the band out because they're people lost?
No, I think that was Disney Infinity. Was it Disney Infinity we played?
Yeah.
The band there. Right, we need to speak to someone about getting a ship.
Oh, Chewbacca.
Ah, there's a Chewbacca.
Chewbacca. He's the good. Is it Chewie or Joey?
Chewie.
Chewie.
I don't like you either.
I don't like you either.
Han Solo.
He didn't kill Greedo. Where is it? There it is. Coolest ship ever.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
How do you lift people?
There's a circle, maybe?
No.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, I do. We can get the stairs.
The poor Wookiee.
I wanna look up.
Are you choking R2-D2?
No.
Well, yeah, how are you coming towards me now? Get away.
That's
it's like
not
the
me.
Ghost of R2-D2. Oh no, I just blew myself to pieces.
Dad, look. I can throw up.
You're Obi-Wan and you're force choking a droid.
Look.
See where this box is? It's telling you to use the force, look. So it looks like you're gonna have to do some repairing. See what I'm saying? Oh, that's it. Follow the cut. That's it. Oh, just meet it up with the other mark. Nice one. What is that? Oh, that's the front of the Falcon. Nice one, dude.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
Oh,
it's alright, we can deal with these guys now. Reach the overhead crane and lower the sensor dish in place. Right, where's the overhead crane? There it is. Right, mate, I'm on an elevator. I'll turn the lift on now. The crane. Oh. You bully.
How do you get in? Oh, look.
Hang on.
I'm trying to get in. Where are you?
I'm putting the satellite dish on top of the Falcon. There you go. Shame you had stood there, that would have landed right on your head and broke you into a million pieces. And then by the look of it, oh, we got one stormtrooper. Ideal. Escape on the Millennium Falcon. Right, just get to the Falcon, man. Go, 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 get up the ramp. Get up the ramp, dude. What an idiot.
Embarrassing.
Chewie, get us out of here!
They left me.
No.
The droid we were looking for.
Don't strap yourself in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Yeah.
They were the droids we were looking for.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What? Oh my god, we're moving a new planet.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
Oh, we're
He's heading
shoot.
For that small moon.
We're getting That's shot at, I mean.
It's a space
station. Got a space station.
The tractor beam is pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. I need to keep my distance from this.
Oh my god. There's a lot to learn on this game. Look at all these options screens, I mean.
That's what ours is together.
Oh, look, this is all the galaxies we're gonna travel to. The Rishi Maze. That'll be Kamino over there. What on earth are you doing? Right, where are we going here? Sorry, I got sidetracked looking at all this stuff. Well, I just blew myself to pieces. I'm a maniac. Hello, Death Star people. How are you? Right, there's something in here we need to sort out. Oh. Right, the R2. I like the little puzzles.
Yeah.
Hang on, that's better. Right then, that's that opened up. Let's go and cause some absolute mayhem now. Oh, Daxter, I need you over here. We need to press it at the same time. You go to the other side. Hang on, what's going on? I stand here. Oh, you stand there then. That's it. No, it didn't work. Not at the same time. Right, where that goes red again. 3, 2, 1, go. That's it, we did it. That was weird. Didn't quite work 100%, did it?
Oh,
no. Okay, so, we got to follow back to this idiot. Who is that? Get in! All this to rescue a princess.
Sorry.
I was on level 16 then.
Nice.
Best layered plans. Ah, so this will be the level with Princess Leia now then. So I'll rescue her. She's going to be really annoying. And you're going to have to punch her in the face. Oh, look, there's an Exu. Playing the keyboard.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
Oosh, in your face.
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go! Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
No,
you're
God.
You're a prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess. That's why. You don't have clearance.
No,
back off.
I go this way.
Come through here again. We're on high alert due to reported intruders.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
This helmet just doesn't fit right. Jeff picked up mine by mistake again, so. Right, Joey?
Doom, doom. Yes.
Look out, he's loose.
Everything's fine.
He's gonna pull us apart! Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Don't get him!
I'm just having grenades everywhere, man, it's great. I have to get another one, have one of them.
How can we be so foolish?
Right. Let's cause some damage. What's that?
A rocket launcher.
Oh, was it?
I had a rocket launcher and a flamethrower.
Oh, superb.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on.
Get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, fly boy.
This is wrong.
I wonder if they're going to do anything in this, or is it just going to be a video?
What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Oh, there's the creature. Oh.
It could be worse.
I love this bit.
Alright.
Hit it in the eye.
Get it in the eye. Get it in the eye. Oh, it's got me. Get him in the eye. Nice one.
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Oh, what's going on, yeah? Is he dead? I think we've killed him. Good one. Chewie's crossbow is pretty cool. Right, oh, we're gonna build. Whoa. You just built. Oh. You built me up into the sky. That was nuts. He's got a big lipstick. Or a... Yeah. Flashlight.
Just gonna get a drink.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again at last. The circle is now complete. I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came, that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them! Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get open! Come on!
I'm back.
Welcome back, young man. Are you ready? You think you're Chewbacca now?
Getting some milk. I like milk. I want to get my bones strong.
Milk's good.
Yeah. I'm going to get strong. Oh my god, I didn't know that was a thing.
I get rid of him.
Kill him. He's got the key card. Deal with them, key card. Oh, Dad! Chewbacca's got a gun!
Yeah, he's got the crossbow. The bowcaster, I think it's called. It's working out. There he is. You got him?
Okay.
I think that's it. And we're gonna have to swing across like in the movie.
Good luck.
Go, go, go. Ben?
Ben?
No!
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No! Why did he do that on purpose?
Because he... Well, he knows he's going to help Luke, doesn't he? He knows he's going to be alright.
Well, why would he want to end his life?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
I don't know. Because he's mental?
Yeah.
Well, I've got Yavin 4 now. Oh.
Oh! No way.
Oh, you're going to be the X-Wing.
Yeah.
True Jedi. We've got a True Jedi. Awesome. Minikits. Oh, God.
I can shoot mine.
Hold X to speed up.
Oh, it's good.
We need to get this information to the rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed...
Yavin 4.
Keep getting scared, my mic's gonna go with my milk. I'm taking a sip.
Dip your microphone in your milk.
And then suck the microphone.
Ah, gross. Yavin 4.
Why is it called Yavin 4?
I don't know, it's just what he wanted
plant.
To name it. Yeah. That's just what he called it.
Who called
it?
The person that made it.
George Lucas, I imagine.
It's good to see you're still alive.
Oh.
Hurry to the command. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
All right. Oh, Leia's pretty fast, isn't she?
Wait, how?
Yeah. Whoa. Holy cow.
He died.
Leia can haul. I know, but you can still use him.
Remember, you can use anyone. Because if you remember at the top... Is this like a level or...?
No, this is just a free mode to get to the level.
Let's just try and get as many coins as we can while we're here.
I'm just following a maze of tunnels.
We must analyze them immediately.
We must analyze them all. Get up on the roof. Have a look around here. Quite a nice roof.
I heard this temple is over 5,000 years old.
Alright, thank you for that information.
Yeah.
The Death Star. Yeah, let's do it. What?
I press circle by accident.
Oh. This should be a flying level. It should be.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a power greater than half the starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Astia has demonstrated a weakness. A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the force be with you.
May the force be with you, Dexter.
May the force be with you.
Oh no! Hang on, let's see if he's still hanging.
Lock S foils in attack position.
Yeah. Oh.
He is as well.
Right with you, boss.
There he is, sir.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
All right, mate. The trench run.
Trench runner. Maze runner. Trench runner.
The maze runner. Whoa, which one am I?
Where am I? Oh, I remember the trench runner. This is Randy.
We're moving away again from those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Is it bad that I'm in fire?
No, I think it's normal. Ooh.
Up and down, down, down.
Yeah.
No, down, down. All right. Down.
I took out those turbo lasers. Enough.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Stay on target. Oh, if you press R1 or L1, you do like barrel roll stuff. Hey.
I'm aiming.
I'm just letting the screen take me wherever it wants to go. What? There you are, you are controlling it. There you go.
A minute ago. Subs and Mike.
Oh, he got his radio station he wanted. Whoa.
Oh, that's cool.
Look out, kid.
Hey, the money.
Right, okay, speed boost.
The central exhaust is closed, but the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings. Not yet, Red 5. Shoot the smaller exhausts first.
All at once. Then. Thermal exhausts. Alright, okay. Torpedoes are the pink things in there. Probably we got this far without knowing that. There's that one. I'll go get another. Right, how many torpedoes have we... Oh, you did it. Well done, mate. Right, now we gotta go and... Right, gotta fire a torpedo down that hole, bud.
What's a torpedo?
Our special bombs.
I'm
that's A New Hope finished, mate. We finished that whole chapter.
Wait a minute, game.
No, that's just the first film. So Empire Strikes Back will be next, which means you got your Hoth.
Wait, is Rey gonna be in?
No, she's not in until The Force Awakens.
That's why she got the main battle.
Superb, mate. Did you enjoy that? Did you enjoy that? Excellent. Another trophy earned. A New Hope. Ooh. Right, we'll leave it there, mate. We'll do episode, the next one, tomorrow, do you think?
Okay.
All right. I think we'll leave it at that. Thanks for watching.
Please like and subscribe. And then we'll do another video on this tomorrow. Bye.
Thanks for watching.